Multiple laser treatments may be necessary, but despite having laser surgery, some people with PDR may still develop further problems. For instance, the abnormal blood vessels can bleed into the vitreous, the clear gel in the middle of the eye. This bleeding, called the vitreous hemorrhage, can prevent light rays from reaching the retina.